Very good, thank you.
We're here with Laura Breton.
It's well pronounced.
Laura Breton.
Breton, okay. Yeah. Laura, so how are you feeling?
I'm feeling super pumped. I'm so excited. Each and every artist has worked so hard. And I'm just so excited to see the whole show put together.
Actually, how are you facing right now all the criticism on the social networks?
You know, I understand that with everything I do, there's going to be criticism,
yes,
whether it's good or not. So, you know, I just learned to go with it. Just accept it as it is and just focus on the positive.
Okay. But you don't feel like there is no hate from the people telling this mean things because it's people with you because of the things that they are saying on social media.
You know, we gotta take the hate and turn it into love, and that's all we gotta do.
Exactly. Your song is about love, right?
Yes.
And how you feel singing and how you feel to express that love to God, what do you say?
You know, I feel like this is something very personal. It could be interpreted either way, God, or you could be talking to your dad, really.
Okay.
I feel like this is an important part of me, and sometimes when I sing, I feel connected to the heavens. So, you know, I'm just singing and enjoying the moment.
Any message for your We Will Love as well?
Hi! I just want to say thank you so much for all your love and support. You guys are insane and so amazing. Thank you. Thank you.
And any message?